नंबर वन,
जीसस क्राइस्ट सेड दैट वी आर ऑल सिनर्स।
नंबर टू,
द कैप्टन होप्ड दैट इफ द रेन स्टॉप्ड द मैच वुड बी प्लेड।
नंबर थ्री,
माय टीचर सेड दैट ऑनेस्टी इज द बेस्ट पॉलिसी।
नंबर फोर,
गैलीलियो सेड दैट द अर्थ मूव्स राउंड द सन।
नंबर फाइव,
ही सेज दैट द चाइल्ड इज क्राइंग।
नंबर सिक्स, शी सेड दैट ही मस्ट रिस्पेक्ट हिज पेरेंट्स। नंबर सेवन, ही सेड दैट द मैन हैड बीन कमिंग। नंबर एट, ही सेड दैट ही वुड गो देयर। नंबर नाइन, ही सेड दैट आई वॉज ए स्टूडेंट। नंबर टेन, He told me yesterday that he would return my book the following day. Number 11. Geeta said that her father had served in Delhi before retirement. Number 12. The teacher said that his students had been playing hockey before sunset. Number 13. I said that they had not treated me fairly. Number 14. My teacher wished that he could have only a cup of tea because he was indisposed. Number 15. Sheila said that she had lost her watch. Number 16. He said that man is mortal. 17. He said that this was his book. Number 18. She told her parents yesterday that she did not like physics. 19. She said that she liked her house. 20. My teacher often tells me that if I do not the people as patriotic fellow men. Pandit Nehru said that he was a dutiful son of the mother India. 22. She assured her friend that she would pay back very soon. 23. Mahindra denied saying that he did not know his name. 24. He said that was what those statesmen were doing then. 25. The preacher told the devotees that Indian culture was rich and sober, and he asked them to spread its message throughout the country. 26. The teacher told Ram that he was glad that he had obtained the first division marks. 27. Addressing the cadets as future sentinels of Mother India, the director of the military academy said that the country reposed great hope in them. 28. The teacher told Sohan that he came to the class late every day and ordered him to stand up on the bench. Sohan respectfully said that he was sorry and he would be punctual in future. 29. The friend replied that a book could be used for anything when he did not want to give it to anyone. 30. The student replied that his mother was ill and there was none to look after her. His father had gone to Varanasi and would return after a week.